Albuquerque police continue to investigate a fatal accident on Central Avenue. Officers say a car hit and killed a female pedestrian about 9:30 last night at Central and Alvarado. Witnesses say the woman was crossing in the crosswalk when the driver made a left turn and hit her. The unidentified victim died at the scene. At this time, no charges have been filed against the driver.